Today at Terra is the most comprehensive daily news broadcast in Louisiana. Written and recorded daily by a dedicated team of students, Today at Terra brings you the daily announcements, sports reports, exclusive interviews, and more. From the broadcast recording studio at Terra High School in Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
Greetings, Terra Trojans. Today is Friday, December 9th. Here are morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we're having pizza, steamed corn, fresh baby carrots, fresh cabbage salad, frozen fruit juice cups.
Miss Adams.
Miss Adams, what grade do you teach?
10th grade English. My advice would be that when you settle for less, you get less than you settle for. Don't try to please other people, because at the end of the day, you're the person that you have to answer to, and you're the person that's going to shape your adult life. You are the person who matters the most, and you should matter the most. I know that we do a lot to try to help others, but if you can't pour from an empty cup. If you can't help yourself, you can't help anyone else. Be mindful of how you carry yourselves. Don't be subjected to peer pressure. Don't be so hard on yourselves. This is a tough time. Being a kid is hard. You know, you're limited in what you can say to your parents or to your teachers. You kind of have to stay in line. And it gives you very limited opportunities to be graceful to yourself, because it seems like the whole world's against you in high school. And you set the tone for how others treat you. So if you treat yourself well, others will follow suit. And you're beautiful anyway, so you don't have to do too much. Not too much. That's all I got.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Trojans! Next week is going to be Christmas Spirit Week on Monday, and we're asking all faculty and all students to dress up as a fairy character on Monday. Santa, reindeer, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, go ahead. Also, no midriffs and no shorts.
Terra High is having a toy drive from December 5th to December 15th. See Coach Partain in the gym for more information.
Terra High will have a party on December 9th at 4 Block in the gym. Concessions will be sold. The price is $1 if you wear Christmas attire and $2 regular.
What's 3 times 1 times 3?
It's 3.
What was Usher doing at 7 o'clock on the dot?
7 o'clock on the dot. My drop top. Forgot what he's doing though. What was he doing in the drop top?
What was he doing in the drop top?
7 o'clock on the dot.
In my drop top.
Cruising the streets.
All right. What's 3 times 1 times 3?
3 times 1
10
times 3.
8
9. 7.
What's 3 times 1 times 3?
Wait, what? 3 Stop. Times 1 times 3?
9? Where was Usher at 7 o'clock?
Hopefully in his bed.
In the club.
What was Usher doing at 7 o'clock?
Cruising the streets.
All right. Okay. What was Usher doing at 7 o'clock?
Cruising the streets.
Man, you smell it? Man, is that a vape? Vaping can cause metals into your lungs. That's metals into your lungs. Man, give me that. Give me that. Man, take
it. Didn't I tell you not to vape this? Didn't I tell you that vaping can actually kill you?
Yeah, I'm about to get on you.
Let me see you.
Daily Trojan Broadcast.
Thank you for tuning in.
And remember,
Trojan Strong, all year long.